Insight Group. I was wondering, you talked a little bit about the role of India, the way that the Trump administration sees it. I was just wondering what you think the role of India should be in Afghanistan.
Zero. India, we don't foresee any political or military role for India in Afghanistan. I think it'll just complicate the situation and it'll not resolve anything. So, if they want to do economic assistance, that's their prerogative, but there's no, we don't accept or see any role politically or militarily for India and Afghanistan.
Do you see a business role for them in Afghanistan as investors, as in?
That's up to them. All countries have the right to trade with each other, invest in other countries. So if they want to do that, and India has invested in Afghanistan in the past.